We live in the age of sharing. Events, great and small, moments, big and little, become chapters in the book of our online lives. It turns out some of the information you're sharing may be saying more about you than you think, says Chris Danforth via Skype.
Yeah, I think that, you know, with so much more of our life happening on the internet these days, and the ubiquity of mobile phones in our lives, there's just a lot more that we're revealing about our behavior, maybe than we're even aware of.
The mathematician and his colleague Peter Dodds created some machine learning tools to analyze people's Instagram posts.
We found out basically that people who had been diagnosed with depression, their pictures tended to be darker and bluer and grayer. If they chose to use a filter, it tended to be the black and white filter, Inkwell. That's the one they chose more often than any others.
You can see the differences in some of the images Danforth analyzed. Gray or blue filters versus the vibrant colors of the originals just look, well, depressing.
It's not new news that people who are depressed see the world in darker colors, spend less time in social groups. But being able to infer this from social media, that was something new.
Danforth says it could lead the way to an app that alerts your doctor when you're in emotional trouble.
Maybe 5 to 10 years from now, if studies like the one we've done here, they bear fruit in larger groups and they're reproduced, you could imagine installing an app, downloading an app that you consent to having your data shared with your physician so they can know when it's time to see you sooner.
Danforth points out there are also huge privacy concerns involved and that more research is needed to figure out how well machines can diagnose a human's state of mind. Kevin Enix, VOA News.